To prepare for an intramuscular injection, if I want to use the deltoid site, first I'm going to palpate the acromion process, which is just this bone that sticks out right here. Then I'm going to take 2 or 3 fingers and I'm going to place them right at that acromion process. And I'm going to drop my thumb down. So place my fingers, drop my thumb down. And then this triangle is our safety triangle, and that's where the deltoid muscle is, and that's where I would give my injection.